You know, we started with four freshmen, you know, starting, and we finished the year with five. And, you know, it's the old, in coaching, we say the best thing about freshmen is they become sophomores. But the young guys got an awful lot of game experience, which I think really bodes well for our future. You know, we had, I believe, for the last seven or eight years in a row, had won 19 plus games and had enjoyed a lot of success. So last year we hadn't experienced anything like that in a long time, but it was one of my more enjoyable years coaching because these guys really just tried to embrace everything I was teaching, and they wanted to be good. They worked extremely hard, and I thought the last eight games of the year to end the back half of conference play, I thought we played really good basketball. And I was proud of the way the group, you know, really developed as the season went on. So, you know, I'm expecting big things this year. I think we're going to have an exciting team, a talented team. And, you know, I also am smart enough to realize that the conference, I think, is going to be really good this year. I think there's going to be upperclassmen, a lot of seniors in the league who have enjoyed success. And the good thing is, at the end of this year, they'll be graduating, and I'll still have my young guys back. But all kidding aside, it was actually a fun year. Obviously, we didn't enjoy the overall record, but we enjoyed the hard work, the progress we made, and I think everyone in our program is really excited about the upcoming season.